Master, you've summoned for me?
Yes, my young apprentice. Come in and sit. I'm so glad you could join me this evening on the eve of the completion of your Jedi training.
It is my sincere pleasure, Master.
Annie, your training has been exceptional, and you've risen with prestige to the front of your class. A most impressive accomplishment. But there remains one more vital element of your training that you must have in order to join with us in the ranks of dedicated Jedi. It was the very same insight, a powerful insight, I received from my training years ago from my Jedi Master. As important as it is to know where one is going, one must also have the same appreciation for where one has been. And it begins a long time ago in a galaxy not that far away.
Luke, why do the rebels never call us anymore?
I don't know.
I just don't understand. Please call. We can help. Please call us.
They called. We can be saved.
Oh, it's a telemarketer, Luke.
Telemarketer?
Yes.
No.
Yes, we've had some memorable champions in our long history, but perhaps we need to go back much farther in our history, to the windswept dunes of a planet similar to ours. It was a time of extreme courage and determination in a new land. It was a challenging time to strike out into new worlds, but we did, with an initial academy at Sacred Heart, followed by a central base at Nativity and another base at the Northern Holy Spirit. We were growing as a formidable force for good, closing our outpost at St. Anthony, realigning our resources, and expanding to the southern portion of the Fargonian sector. And as you know, Annie, the faith is what gives a Jedi his or her power. It's an energy field created for all living things. It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy and all life together. It is what has kept us going these many cycles.
I fully understand the principles of the faith, Master, but isn't it reserved for particular chosen ones?
No, therein lies the true secret and power of the faith. It's accessible to anyone and everyone, allowing each and every person to serve as a Jedi in our rebellion force against apathy, ambivalence, and self-absorption. Many of our Jedi Knights before you channel that faith and share their particular gift. It is those in their daily lighthearted and optimistic manner who testify to and promote the faith. And it is those who have blazed a profound journey who have greatly advanced our cause. We've been very blessed, but there's much work left to be done. Regardless of how many faithful Jedi we train and send forward, there's still much that needs to be completed. And that's why I've continued to enlist the help of two special individuals.
Who are these individuals, Master?
Two colorful characters, to say the least, known throughout our sector of the galaxy for their unique skills, and their methods are unorthodox, but successful.
Of course I know where I'm going. We're heading into the new Fargonian system. Last time we were here in our trusty Millennium Auction, we generated more than 600,000 in 12 parsecs. Yes, it's another mission to assist the Rebel Alliance, just like so many of our missions in the past. And I've got a great feeling about this one.
Hey guys, Captain Kirk from the Starship Enterprise. Wonder if you need any help with your mission.
Hey dude, I think you're in the wrong storyline.
What? Pew, 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 pew. You sure you don't need any help?
Get out.
Tonight, we unveil our newest outpost, Trinity, a state-of-the-art facility with many young and faith-filled youth. It's a testimony to a great awakening of the faith in our sector of the galaxy, and it's growing stronger with and within each individual. However, there remains a concern that the forces of apathy and ambivalence and absorption will tempt these youth. Regardless of what forces tug at their hearts, I have every confidence that our young people will remain strong in the faith and will serve as wonderful ambassadors to connect our past with our future. You see, Annie, it's our past that shapes our future, and it's our future that helps us frame and better appreciate our past. And here's that valuable insight I wish to share with you. You are now forever part of our valued past and remain forever part of our hopeful future. Are you ready to accept your place in the ranks of the Jedi as an ambassador of the faith among the stars?
I am, Master.
Then let us continue.
We're coming out of hyperspace and entering the Fargonian system. Let's get ready to set it down. Nice job. We've had softer landings. We'll have to clean this up later. Well, this looks like the place. Time to suit up.
Pew, 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 pew! You guys sure you don't need any help?
We got it from here.